Thousands of years, Israelite tribes were up to their noses in sheep. So many sheep, so many sheep, oh, so many sheep, so many sheep. They grew tired of it.
So tired of it.
Just tired. They grew tired of it.
Just everywhere. Just being sheep.
Then the Israelites decided to found the religion of Abraham. Then the Israelites decided to found
the religion of Abraham.
Soon enough, they were just busting out sweet manuscripts.
Sweet divine paper.
Soon enough, they were just busting out sweet manuscripts.
Sweet divine paper.
Containing legendary tales of a lost land that was once the center of the world. The center of the world.
Paradise. God city. Vast superstructures reaching onto heaven itself. Colossal networks of canals stretching to the horizon, capable of taming apocalyptic floods. It was the land of Sumeria.
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 It was the land of Sumeria.